Well, I first met Robbie on the day of his birth. He was a fine boy then, and unfortunately has devolved slightly as life has gone on. I like to think of him as my brother, but I see him more often as a hindrance to my own self. However, he is a good man and a good soul, and despite his shortcomings, he has proven to be an excellent cricket player and a fine cooker of meals. I just hope that in the future he makes less of a fool of himself than he has in the current day. Whether Robbie or not gets a wife or a husband is a matter of opinion. We shall see at the time. I'm confident that Robbie will make the right decision in all his life choices. Idiotic, sycophantic, but nice.
We both used to go scouts. It was a magical time. He was still one of the cool kids for the moment, but that was soon to change when he got to year 7, and after that he's basically become a social retard.
Me again.
Yes, you again.
He's so fine.
Yes, you with all the cool
He doesn't have many friends these days, but if he was to have one friend in the world, I'd say it was his gran. She always cooks in lovely, lovely meals. Sexy motherfucker. One step beyond.